Now they have first and 10 at the 15-yard line. Three wide receivers set, two backs in the backfield. Fake the handoff to Burrell to the right. Now wide open is Salisbury. Dives for the end zone. Touchdown, Mustangs! Devin Salisbury, second of the day.
And you were wondering if he got in because he sort of tripped up at the end a little bit unexpectedly. But he was able to get enough momentum across the pylon, says the head linesman. Farah throwing in stride, Salisbury diving, and he hits the pylon.